ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is the Ushi X account. Okay. First of all, let's see today's news. June 26, completion of maintenance. Okay. What else? The guild ranking event starting yesterday. And I already did it yesterday. Yeah, on yesterday's video, I mean. Okay. So nothing new today. First of all, we already got the ranking event reward, which is this one. Yeah, I got rank 3 in this account last time, so super lucky. Verdure Star Stone 5. Okay, that's really nice. And okay, Hairpin Gold Medal 11. Alright. So let's scout Alice. Yeah, and I can do one more. Bronze and silver medal scout. So okay, let's start with the bronze scout. And let's hope for Alice. If I can get one more Alice, my Alice will be level 100. This account got top 10 and rank 3 for this month's ranking event. So here we go, Alice. Nice sparkle Argo. So let's enjoy the animation. Actually, I didn't skip any event, this month's event. And you know, getting top 10 and rank 3 once each, I mean, on the first ranking event it was top 10 and recently it was rank 3, and still cannot make this Alice to level 100. So maybe like getting rank 3 and rank 5 or rank 4, maybe that way the trophy unit can be level 100. But okay, at least a level 95 Alice is not bad at all, I think. Oh, this Alice is so cute. Nice smile, Argo. Okay. So let's raise that Alice. 5 stars! Yay! Okay, now about the limit break. Before I start to limit breaking her, let's check if she will get enough MP to do 3 SS3 without normal attack or not. So okay, with MP minus 10% weapon. Let's try if she able to do 3 SS3 or not. Let's try with only one Alice. Maybe this one should be good. Just want to see the max MP. Okay, it is exactly 3 SS3. Yep. Okay, so we can use 3 SS3. Or maybe I should try to showcase her on a stronger enemy. EX level. Oh, okay. The animation is not that fast. But still. Oh, SS3! Okay. Okay, two barriers. That's really nice, actually. Okay, doesn't seem that bad at all, this Alice. Okay, so I'm just going to limit break her all the way to attack. 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 And attack. Okay, level 95 Alice. As for the weapon, I'm not really sure if I should trade for this because I already have the Tropical Alice sword, this one. And yeah, this is her stats as level 95. If it's with this Rarity 5 sword, the attack will be 6,493. If it's with Rarity 5 armor, 6,936. Wow, already high enough. Okay. Alright, so this is Alice. Not bad, as a free unit. Okay, so before I close this video, I wanna do a scout. Yeah, a totally random scout in one of my accounts. So let's switch to that account. Okay, so this is my fourth account. Okay, actually, I am planning to do weapon scout. Yeah, the 4 stars guaranteed one. But which element should I choose? That's the real question. If it's about the element, do I have a dagger for this Asuna? Okay, I can use this one. And I already have this sword for this rain. Wow, kind of hard choice. Or maybe I should try to get one more non-elemental sword for this Kirito, because I have two Kiritos here. Wait, I think I already did the non-elemental one. Okay. And I think last time I did it until step 3. Or maybe no. But okay, since the one I need is non-elemental sword. Okay, instead of doing the 4 stars guarantee, let's just do it here. Yeah, the running event is already gone, but I don't care. I want to get one more non-elemental sword. So let's do this. 100 gems only. I mean 100 diamonds. So let's see. If I get 4 stars, it is 50-50 chance to get the sword. Who knows, Lisbeth or Agile will give me something nice today. And I think I don't mind to get one more rifle. Just give me a 4 stars. Diamonds. Will it be 4 stars or nothing? You know, the drawback of doing weapon scout is if you get 4 stars, then wow, that's awesome already. And it is 4% chance. But if you didn't able to get anything, it's gone, like the wind. Meanwhile, if doing character scout, if you didn't able to get the new 5 stars character, you still can get some hacking crystals, which is still not bad. Oh, what the? Maybe I should have done the 4 stars guaranteed instead of this one. Okay, kinda regret on doing that. Okay, but that's it. I'm not planning to scout anymore today. Okay, so yes, I think that's all for now. Yep, so thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Sort out on a Meridifrag Global Punch.